people who feel stuck or who don't know how to navigate this life as a Sangoma in this day and age. So I thought that I would share my story as the creator so that I could set the tone for the kind of content that you're going to